Hello, everybody, and welcome to the WildWeiler Weekly Wrap. As always, I am WildWeiler. It was the holiday of Thanksgiving here in America this week, so I didn't do as much as I had hoped. I saw a lot of family, but that's not stuff I talk about here on the vlog because that's somebody else's personal life. Anyways, what I am going to do, rather than deprive you of a weekly wrap, is I'm going to talk about the 2010 movie Legion. And buckle up, everybody, because ramblings aside, Legion is an absolute mess. Legion is a movie about what would happen if God suddenly got edgier than he did when he did all that stuff in the Bible. And what I mean is that it occurs on the eve of Christmas Eve in an abandoned-ish, not really abandoned, I guess, but in a rural desert diner where a whole bunch of people like Dennis Quaid and Paul Bettany defend a pregnant woman from a horde of possessed people who wanted to kill her baby. Now, the little blurb on Netflix says that the baby is the Messiah. So I guess this is just like a modern telling of the Christmas story, but without, you know, any sort of, I don't know, angels actually telling people what's going on. They just kind of show up and try to kill everybody. It's weird. At its base level, Legion is a standard zombie action movie. The possessed don't have any more agency in the plot and in regards to what they do or how they interact with any characters as the general zombie does. And they kind of act like zombies, like they didn't bring any guns or knives or whatever. So they're really like, they are zombies, which is okay. So it's a zombie movie. Like I said, it stars Paul Bettany, has some Dennis Quaid in it. And there's some other people whose names I didn't honestly really recognize. The first hour of the movie is very formulaic for this kind of like action zombie movie. But after that, we get to the climaxes. And I say climaxes because this movie has more climaxes than a party at MFF. Without giving you any context, here is a clip of the first of many climaxes.
It's just one baby. It's just one baby.
If you couldn't tell by that, Legion is a bad movie. Like, it's fun, at least, unlike, say, other movies I reviewed. But, it's bad. It's not great. None of the characters are particularly likable. The dialogue is all over the place. The plot makes no sense. But, it's just what it is. The worst part is, and major spoiler, the movie ends with a sort of deus ex machina where God literally resurrects somebody. So, okay. Like, can you get more deus ex machina than God actually intervening? Is that possible? Anyways, on my generalized rating scale, I give Legion a 4, but it would go as high as a 5 if you watch it with friends, knowing it's terrible. It's not any worse than any of the sort of mainstream Resident Evil movies, so there is fun to be had. It's on Netflix, so you don't have to pay anything to watch it, thankfully, if you have Netflix. And that's about it. Streams coming up this week. I will be streaming on Thursday. I need to figure out what I'm playing, but it is going to be a fun time. There's a whole bunch of new stuff on Game Pass. We'll find something. I'll get that event created soon. On YouTube this week, I have another 40k Bolt Gun Let's Play showing up on Wednesday, and then episode 2 of my WildWeiler Takes on the Sarajevo 6 Let's Play going up on Saturday. This has been WildWeiler. This has been a very rare one-topic weekly wrap, and I will talk to you next time. Bye-bye.